I'm KCWI23.com meteorologist Jason Parkin. A few scattered showers, some sprinkles this afternoon, a high near 56, but it's tonight when we'll see the very heavy rain tonight into early Tuesday morning. A mild day Tuesday, scattered showers and 62. Rain chances continue on Wednesday with a high temperature near 53. It gets chillier after that. We'll be in the 40s Thursday and Friday. We have a chance of light snow Friday night and Saturday morning. Highs in the 30s for the weekend.